I thought that was two, but it appears to be just one.
Sure.
Oh, this two. Alright, let's... How about the fiends? These things are only level 12. Still, they, you know, not to be... They should not be taken for granted, or whatever you call it. We should rest after this. They're probably gonna run out of field of that. She missed them because they moved. I think he wasted his spell. Well, he's still going. You hit them like that. We can't fit through. We gotta go. He's gotta go around. One down already? Sheesh.
Really got it in for us.
Yeah. We must have gotten a lot more powerful. You know, that we've really been lucky. I think these dragons better watch out when we come for them.
Hey.
You've turned into badasses. At least it seems to be the case.
Be cautious. Be constant.
We are pulverizing these things. I'm gonna go on for now. Here another one. Let's go this way then. Oh, there it is. You sounded close by. Attack!
Hey!
Scratchy scratch with the claws of ice. Did that work? Oh, she finally got over to it. Oh, he's out of those spells. Huh? Clone. Near death. Nice. I killed it. I grazed it for 15 crush damage and killed it.
Eyes open.
Eyeless fallen. Okay, we've explored a lot of this area. I think we should just continue. Excuse me.
Sure.
That was a throat noise. My mouth was closed. I'm drinking Starbucks. Oh. I don't think I want to mess with that right now. We've got a tentacle. I want to go back and rest. That's that thing that killed that guy. That might be the creature that they said Andra said to avoid if we could. Frozen Eyeless, yeah. Interesting remark down the map. Camp is up there, okay. I just go there because it makes sense to camp at the camp. Plus, then we can pick up another supply. And just camp here. Now we're full again with supplies. Alright.
Slowly now.
Let's go fight a tentacle. Can we advance down this way? Oh, looks like it ends. Fight the tentacle. We gotta go back around and check the bottom of the map as well. Really, really enjoying this game, guys. Freaking awesome. I'll fight a tentacle now. Let's save first. Oops. Where do we see that tentacle thingy? Ooh. Looks weird. Was it when we went up here? Oh. Yeah, I think we went up there and continued. Yeah. There's a tentacle. Oh, another eyeless thingy. Oh, crap. Should we move out of the way of the tentacle? Let's go up here. Oh, he helped Palagina a little. Get over there. Okay. We have sneaking off already? Alright.
Eh?
Let him move forward a little bit more. Attack. Why can't he use knockdown? Dragon strike. Aeloth is a little close for my taste, but he's probably gonna run up to cast whatever I'm gonna use anyway.
Yeah.
Oh. Wait. I hate when I do that. I'm like, why can't he use knockdown? Armor of faith. Tell you what. I can't see very well with you in the way like that.
I'm ready.
Blessing. Mm. And down. I keep being surprised that they're such short panels. Okay.
Keeping an eye out.
Attacking tentacle round two. Another Eyeless. It's not summoning the Eyeless, is it? Oh, there it is. Alright. I want to run forward, but I don't want to get in the range of the tentacle thing. I think we're going to be in range of it. Oh. Dragon strike your way over there. The claw of doom. I can't hit him. I wish I could turn the way this faces. Yeah, fine. Just hit him then. He fell so quickly. What happened? All right, should we all attack this tentacle? More tentacles. It looked like it threw a rock at us. It's throwing rocks at us. Stone fling. It's down. Alright. Next tentacle. Please run up forward as well. You're hey. Oh wow, we're really getting damaged. Here, let's just lay on hands quickly here.
Sam.
Yeah, please hit it. Can we knock down a tentacle? I'm not sure. No. Okay, we've gotten rid of another tentacle. Now if we go over here, we'll probably be able to avoid that tentacle. If we actually all move over there. And that would be, you know, all of us. And, you know, all of us. Oh, it's still throwing rocks at us. Who knew a tentacle would throw rocks at you? Wish the pathing was a little better here. Roar! Maybe we should heal a little bit. Doesn't she have some kind of healing thing? Regenerates a large amount of endurance, yeah. What? She runs away to do that, I guess? This thing's almost dead. Okay. Now we restarted the combat, which means we can use our per combat abilities again. Yeah.
Hey.
Oh, please get out of there. Oh. Yeah.
Hey.
Yes.
Thank you. Oh, she can't reach though. Nope. I don't know what Sundering Blow would do against it.
I'm here.
Glad you're enjoying yourself. Completely forgot about our casters here. You can see the rest of it under there.
What? Could have done without the tentacle.
Wait, she's on... Okay. I thought she was gonna get stuck there. She was standing on water. The planks have been peeled from the bow of this old fishing boat. That's kind of like a messiah complex, huh?
Shh.
Shushing me again. So it's just tentacles we're gonna fight? Been over here. Save. Interesting kind of rock there. You can't step there. More of that weird rock, spongy-like. Oh, there's another Eyeless.
You.
Oh my, too. Okay. Oh, Aloth, why are you so close to the damn thing? I like the Dragon Strike. It brings her quickly over there. Oh, of course he hit Aloth. Okay, Aloth, it's knocked down. Move back. Oh, Jesus. It's still breathing fire on you. Can we stop it, this thing?
Hey.
He's down.
Oh
my god. What is it? It's just another hammer. I never saw this fire-breathing thing. Alright, you hit this one.
I'm ready.
Yeah, I don't know. Not sure if you are ready. Let's see. Punch. Shall we raise him? If I could find the friggin' thing? So many of these spells I don't use. Resurrection. Did she destroy that one? It's like falling. There's more. Oh my god. Detonation. Knockdown again. Unfortunately, we're out of knockdown. Excuse me, guys. Sorry. Shield, Armor of Faith, actually. It's not gonna hit any of us. Yeah, he's big enough. Okay. I don't know what happened. This thing, I'm just gonna wait to see what happens, because I can't believe she killed it. She was the only one fighting the damn thing. Pelagina hits Eyeless. Apparently she killed it all by herself. How the hell? Alright. I mean, that's what it looked like to me, I just couldn't believe it. Good. No! I don't know what you plan on doing, but that's not cool. It's near death. He just starts running off at nowhere. Right into him. Jeez. This one was so much tougher than the other. Now, unfortunately, we have to fight all these two freaking things. And hopefully that's it. Attack. 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 Move up. Move up. Did I have her attack? Attack. Oh, he fell down. Heart of Fury. Alright, I want to get us with a blessing. Into the fray, and... is there anyone who hasn't done anything? disintegrate. Oh, that's cool. She twirls around like that. Yeah, they can get both of them that way.
Hi.
What we got for... Looking for some kind of general attack spell. Yeah. Also heals allies. Are you hitting this thing? Another one down. Wow. Some of these things are so tough, and some of them are like complete... Okay, shush for a second. Some of them are complete pushovers. That said, I think we should rest. Okay. We've almost explored this whole area. Let me just save. Definitely not going in there yet. Any more tentacles? Any more Eyeless? What are the tentacles? Are they going to show up? As tentacle? It doesn't go back that far. Yeah, I don't know. I don't see tentacles. So there's more to this thing. We're just seeing its tentacles, I think. Because unless I miss something... There's nothing else. Is this the remains of that? Okay. Okay. Besides going in there, the only place we have to look is down around here. I don't know if we're going to find whatever these tentacles belong to. Or if it's not an official enemy or something, I don't even know. I think we can... stop sneaking. I need to call forth more stuff, don't I? Oops. Okay. We're not sneaking, so let's just attack it. That was easy.
My eyes are peeled.
Now we'll sneak and extract its liver in a very... This skull doesn't... I think we can use it no matter what. It's just the skull doesn't come with us sometimes. Which is annoying, but whatever. Oh! We got a snow bear. Gonna do some hunting. Got two snow bears. Why are we all, we're terrified because there's snow bears? They're kind of tough, aren't they? So sad. Elder Bear Claw. I'll read it. Probably read it before, but... Found across the regions of Ir Glanfath in the Deer Wood, bears are formidable predators. They are among the beasts most highly regarded by servants of God, of the God of the Hunt, who often seek out the largest and most deadly of the species to prove their skill. Bear hides are highly valued, and the claws of the eldest among them are often strung into necklaces and totems, making the wearer as a hunter of worth. Okay. We'll take them.
Whew, good thing I sold most of my jewelry. Sure.
Show. Let's see what else is around here. Oh, that's a cliff or something. I want to hop onto these little ones. Oh, there's a thingy. Oh, this is so we can cross? Of course, we've explored everything else. A span of ice flows separates two larger sheets. The flows continuously roil the water and bump into each other with rhythmic cracks. Despite their unstable positions, the flows are packed tightly enough that it's possible you could leap across the span. Still, anyone short on grace and balance stands a good chance of sliding off the ice and into the frigid water. We got requirement not ra- Cast a spell, Blast of Frost, on the ice flows. As you work your magic, the water between the flows crystallizes into a sturdy lattice of clear ice. Given the size of the flows, it is unlikely to keep the whole span stable for long. In fact, you can already hear a few of the larger pieces creaking against their temporary moorings. Jump across. Your weight causes a number of flows to crack and shift dangerously as you cross, but the magic holds enough that you aren't launched into the water. With careful deliberation and cautious movements, you reach the other side safely. Okay. There's really nothing else around here, huh? Alright. Go around here then. I And Palagina got a little hurt by the bears, but she's pretty much okay. Oh wait, where? Oh, that way. Which, to get there, we have to go all the way around. Right. And that doesn't work. Interesting. Get into there. Okay. Into the Eoni Brather fragment.
My eyes are peeled.
So are mine.